Hey guys! Oops, can't see us. I think you can't see us. I don't know. Okay, so, hey guys, what's up? So, today I'm here with my friend Yakshaya, and we are doing the weird food combinations. You can see
over here.
Some of these are really, really disgusting. Some of these we came up with, and some of these
my dad came up with.
Yep. Third party. Same thing.
Yeah.
So, okay. Let's get started. So, first, we're gonna do mustard
and yogurt.
Danimal, same thing. Oh, where'd the other Danimals go? Oh no, we lost the other Danimals.
No, we just brought one down.
Oh, okay.
So, I think how we're gonna do it is we're just gonna put some mustard in the Danimal and shake it up. And then you can take a sip and I can, like, waterfall it.
Okay, then.
Okay.
I'm just gonna put a little bit because I do not.
No, you can't. Just for you guys, we'll put a lot.
It's not coming out.
Try. You try.
I know.
Okay, I think that's enough.
Okay, so I guess let's just kind of here. Hold on. Hold on, let me take.
She did more than that. This one you guys gave us in the comments. Then the next two ones.
Okay, I'm sorry. So I will go first, I guess. I'm so scared. Ew. Like, so you can, like, taste the yogurt. But then the mustard will kick in, and I hate mustard. And, like,
I love mine.
I
like it.
Because I had, like, a chunk in mine. So, I didn't like that one.
Oh, no. Nope. I don't like it.
The, it kicks in.
Next thing I think we're doing is the
whipped cream and mac and cheese. Let's get our spoons.
Her dad thought of.
Okay. So, let's get our spoons. You get them for me, please.
I get the small
bigger spoon.
She gets the smaller spoon. That's round up.
Wait. First, I just want to just a bite because I love mac and cheese. Here, let's mix it up. Hold on. Nom. Wait, okay. Can I have another one? I can have another one. Okay. Wait!
Now we're even. You took three, I took three.
No, I took two. Fine, I'll just take a little bit, because I did only take two.
Okay.
So guys, my cream cheese is just so good.
Open it. I don't want to break it. Okay, that's
this
how you
is, like.
So I just squeeze this, right?
Mm-hmm. Or push it. Like.
I can't do it.
This is like fat-free, so. Because we're fat people. Okay. I'm so scared.
This is how it looks like right now.
Yakshaya!
You can. That part you're gonna eat.
Okay. So let's just mix it around.
Let me try some.
And it's like, that's good. I like that.
That's good.
We're definitely gonna have to clean it right after this. Okay.
It's good. Okay. Next up we have
oh, mac and cheese went down my shirt. That feels good.
Who is it?
I just realized I wasted a bunch of mayonnaise. It's okay, it's still good.
I mean, it's still good.
I can just...
It's like cheese on a sundae. Or sundae on cheese. Okay, next up, you can choose.
Where's the...
We have two more items next.
Oh, it's right here.
Which one are you going to choose?
We're going to do 4 rounds. Or 5, I did.
No, it's 4.
Yep.
Which 4. One are you going to choose?
Okay, so we're going to do pickles, jelly,
and bread. That one was requested by you guys.
So, let's get the pickles on here.
I mean, I like pickles, but...
I hate pickles. I'm so scared. Just put 2 pickles because, of course, I can't deal with pickles.
I love pickles.
I hate pickles.
But do I like them with jelly is the real question. I'm just adding 3.
Can you open this for me, please?
Mm-hmm. No, don't add it there.
Because that's the pickles pile. This is the jelly pile.
We all each get 1 whole slice.
No.
Oh, we're gonna...
You're gonna bite from the top, I'll bite from the bottom.
Okay. My fingers are cold.
Okay, open this, please.
I hate grape jelly, but I love pickles.
I love grape jelly, and I hate pickles. Duck.
Okay. Again, why are we friends? Wait, stop. That looks like a face, you guys.
Oh my god.
That wasn't my fault. Yeah, that was my fault.
Oh my gosh, I thought you actually ate it. I was like, wait, what?
Great job, Alexia.
We're really bad at this. We're bad YouTubers. I quit.
I like these pickles. These pickles are good.
We're not gonna spread the jelly. Actually, we could. Because we have spoons down here.
We need spoons for the next one.
We do?
Oh, yeah.
It's okay. We're definitely gonna try to clean it. Okay. So, wait. We'll put the jelly. And there's like a lot more pickles than the jelly, so.
Not my fault.
I'll bite from the top.
I thought I was biting from the top.
I got no pickles or jelly in that. Let's check another bite.
Oh, she got the pickles. How does it taste? Do you get jelly? I don't. I'm gonna take a bite from the same place you took because I don't really
care.
That's your hair.
Very interesting. It does like help the pickles. Sorry. Oh my gosh, never mind. I thought that said 3 minutes. Oh my gosh. Okay. Okay.
Do I hate this? No, but would I like eat it all the time? Okay. Wrong one.
No. So we're going to do this stuff.
Ketchup, McDonald's ketchup was... Hey, I want strawberry.
It's fine.
No, not.
Sugar free too. It's like Jell-O mixed with pudding, I think.
Mine tastes like bleach. It smells like bleach. Where are my spoons?
Mine's still going. Oh.
Now when you think about it,
mine smells good.
No, it's not. I wish I had that.
Where's my spoon?
I was supposed to get the strawberry, but...
Ew.
Okay. Well, this is technically whipped cream mac and cheese because our spoon has inhaled it all.
God, I'm just like, oh, oopsies.
You're the one who moved it.
I wanted to put in my own jelly. I mean, ketchup.
I think a wrapper fell in there.
Okay, that's nice.
Where's my ketchup? Well, you're a ketchup.
Right here. Denied. Okay. Just gonna mix it around. Ooh, well.
Mm. Oh.
Okay.
Perfect.
Ooh, okay. Ready? This is what it looks like. It looks disgusting. Nope.
This one was
really... That's like tea and ketchup. That's disgusting.
Oh, this thing is just jello.
Ew. That's disgusting. Yeah. Okay.
I'm sorry, I can't.
Well,
don't spit into there, just swallow it.
Okay. Well, that's it for this video. Make sure you comment down below what video you want me to do, maybe with her. I don't know. Subscribe, hit that notification button, give this video a wave.
A wave?
No, I said give this video a life.
Oh, I heard wave.
A like.
Wave sounded way better.
A like, and give us a thumbs up. Bye!